Well, you've decided to make a drone show. Awesome. And we're here to help you create it step by step using our drone show software. Start with preparing the drone choreography animation using any 3D animation software. Believe it or not, there are no limits for animation. Drones can create virtually any figure in three dimensions. They can even carry fireworks or smoke generators on board. So simply unlock your fantasy. Animation for this video was created by Base Motion Studio, our drone show software partner. Let's see how to create a drone show choreography.
Our studio has extensive experience with traditional 3D animation, and the drone shows is this fresh new medium where we can apply our experience and the skills.
I could compare drone animation to pixel art. The idea is to deliver a story and emotion to the audience with a limited number of pixels. The rules that apply to traditional animation in general also apply to drone choreography. One major difference is that the drone animation is meant to be seen from any direction, while in film you compose the frame just for one viewer.
Of course, there are additional conditions that have to be considered when animating the show, which are not present in our everyday workflow, such as speed and distance between each drone. It's a very interesting set of new challenges that we're learning to overcome.
Drone show animator is rather a new field. That means that there are no best practices or tutorials out there in the internet, and every trick or approach you come up with is an innovation, and I find that quite exciting.
When it comes to speed and distance, they are tested once the animation is created to make sure there's no collision risk and drones can reach the required speed. If necessary, changes can be made right now. Once the animation is created, you can use drone show software to run a virtual test without damaging drones. We use so-called software-in-the-loop virtual environment, simulating real-life drone behavior. This helps check if the projected takeoff and landing positions of drones are okay, all formations are as planned, lights work as expected, and the show faces the proper direction. When the projected show position is clear, you can ensure spectators' safety by limiting drone flying zones using a cylinder or polygon fence. Ready to proceed?
Controlling dozens or even hundreds of the drones is not an easy task at all. And the drone show software helps with the hardest part. The show operator has to set up the drones, push the button, and enjoy the show.
The next step is logistics, defining where and when the show will be set. The field must be large enough to accommodate all the drones ready for takeoff. Once you arrive at the location, the excitement starts to build. Keep cool. Important preparations start now. This includes setting up the real-time kinematic GPS base station, Wi-Fi router for connecting to drones, and the main control laptop. When everything is ready, put the drones in their respective positions. The distance between drones on the ground is usually between 2.5 to 3 meters. This means if you're planning to use 49 drones, you need a 324 square meter field to position them. Remember that you also need to have a safety fence around the field. The surface must be flat enough without tall grass or deep snow. If no such area is available, you can use a platform for takeoff, but in this case, you must be extremely careful when landing the drones. After the drones are properly positioned, drone show software automatically assigns the flight paths from the animation to each drone. Next, the path for each is uploaded to the drones. Now it's time to do a pre-flight check to make sure all parameters are within the acceptable limits. The final step is to set the show time and let the drones know when to take off. Drone show software allows you to pre-program an exact starting time for all drones, so you don't need to worry about being late with the show. Ready, steady, arm the motors, and go. Bad news, if you're the drone operator, you have to watch your screen instead of the beautiful action in the sky. Drone show software displays all drone parameters in real time and all drone flight on a 3D map. Drone show software will take care of the most important part, safety. If something unexpected happens, for example, a strong wind gust, there are 4 safety layers to protect spectators. First is a geofence, which automatically prevents drones from going beyond a certain perimeter. Second is the control interface, enabling the operator to land each drone at any time. Third is a completely independent red button app. which uses a separate computer and radio channel to stop the show and land all drones. And finally, the fourth layer is a backup human pilot with a remote controller who can even take control over an individual drone and land it. The drones will land automatically after the show, so just relax and enjoy the show. Many great shows are yet to come.